Whoa, just chill. Hold it, hold it!
Who are you?
Nobody else.
Just us. He's Tizo and I'm a cyborg. My name is Gadgetu.
Oh, I thought you were somebody else. I thought you were following me.
Ah, what? No!
Well, then, what are you guys doing out here?
We're lost and we're looking for something to eat.
Oh yeah, we're kinda hungry.
Oh, well, I've got crab flute and seafood pizza and soda and sushi.
So, your name's Raven and you ran away from home.
How did you know?
Your name's on your totem.
Oh, yes. It's Princess Raven and not afraid. I don't have a home anymore. I'm a princess. My father died when I was a child.
What about your boyfriend? What happened to him?
My boyfriend was on an expedition climbing in the mountains when the snow gave way in.
The avalanche!
And he's the most likely prince in the world. He had his own special place just for the two of us, and...
And that's where you were going?
And to get away from the Master Squid. He's not really my ankle, just my squid mask guardian. He's taken over the house. He moved my room to the attic and gave my room to his chow-chow, Takara Rock.
Takara Rock!
Master Squid was always calling me a princess. He even stole my totem and threw it out the window, but thus I climbed down and found it.
And kept on running.
As fast as I could, and I'm never going back.
Oh, smart! Real smart, princess! You got a roof over your head, three stromies. One day, a warm bed. Who'd want to leave that?
I hate to admit it, Raven, but Tizo's right. You never know what you're missing till you don't have it.
You don't know Master Squid. He seems extreme, but underneath he's mean, really mean.
Oh, come on. I'll bet he's frantic looking for you.
Sure. She's crying her eyes out for you right this minute.